If your race specifications say to use nail-type axles, burrs will need to be removed from under the nail head. Pinecar recommends using the axles and polishing kit. Place the pointed end of an axle in the drill chuck. Leave about 5/8 of an inch out and tighten the chuck. Hold a file against the underside of the nail head and run the drill for a few seconds. With the drill still in the vise, polish the nail axles the same way as the one-piece axles.